himself down to the snows, searching for the Southern Pole. He wished to be the first, a never-ending thirst for scientific discovery. He was Captain Robert Falcon Scott.
Which would have stirred the heart of every Englishman.
He was